Hi, my name is Julie Dantas.
I am Alex Barnes.
I am from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
I'm from Glasgow in Scotland in the United Kingdom.
Woke up on the right side. I go to the University of Maryland.
I'm studying to be a prime and elementary school teacher at Stirling University, and for a job, I am the head of Happening Drawer in Scotland.
If I could have one superpower, it would be that whenever I got near somebody, they would just like exude happiness. Like they couldn't help but be happy. Like even if I like farted really loud or something, like at first they'd be like, "Truly, like that's so annoying and smell so bad." And then I'd like kind of like go near them and then they'd be like, "But I love you." And they would just be extremely happy. So that's what I got right now.
Something practical, like having a photographic memory, because then I could like study really quickly and I can remember things, I wouldn't have to have a camera and all that stuff, because I'd have a photographic memory and boom, remember, done. So that's definitely a practical superpower that I'd like to have.
This is like... That's it!
I've not got much space, but I'll just, you know, crack out a bit of...
Hair. Strands of hair, especially when wet. It's extremely strange and I don't like it at all. I realize that I need to get over this at some point. And I've like freaked out a little bit less. Like I used to like actually exit the building when I would see that. But now I'm just like, turn my head and I'm good. I can't see it. It's not there.
Oh, actually, I know exactly what freaks me out. At Gesher, in the meat bath, they have a giant tub of mayonnaise. Huge, big thing of mayonnaise. And that actually, it freaks me out. I don't like mayonnaise, in case you haven't gathered. But just seeing so much of it in one, that like you could bathe a small child in it. Oh, that freaked me out. I can't do that. Panda, because they seem to have like a good life of just sitting about doing nothing, like chilling, but they're also like big, you know, top of their food chain. Nobody kills pandas or nobody eats pandas in the wild, other than people, but like no animal. And I combine it with an eagle, because the thought of a panda with wings and a flying panda is just a fantastic thought.
Okay, I would probably say a dog and a hawk, because first of all, duh, I want to be able to fly, who doesn't? And second of all, dogs are just the coolest, happiest dogs in the world, and they have really long tongues so they can eat whatever they want, and they're extremely soft. The end.
Well, to fulfill a Scottish stereotype, I play the bagpipes. Not well, but I do play them. I would show you right now on video, but they're back at my house, my parents' house, and even if they were here, my roommates definitely would not want me playing them because they're loud, and I said I don't play them too well, but I can, and I'll hopefully try and bring them to Machina this summer.
My hidden talent. I am really good at collages. I love to do arts and crafts. It's my favorite thing ever to do. So if you have some Mod Podge and some magazines, let's go to town. We're just getting to know each other, but he kind of sounds like... No! That's a horrible idea! That's a great idea! I love it! Brilliant! Oh man, I don't know. That was a horrible impression, but you'll see for yourself when he sees it.
I'm hopeless with accent, but Julie, I can do a couple of things for you. We had a really good experience at MBI, and I just want to meet my Fanahim, like when they're on the dots, and just having a really emotional, connective summer with them. Yeah, the Madots. That's horrid. That is absolutely horrid. If you have a packet of mixed nuts and you shake it, the Brazil nuts will always rise to the top. Don't know why, but I just know if you have a packet of mixed nuts and you shake it, the top layer will be made up of Brazil nuts, which, on top of those things, aren't nuts. They're seeds. So they're lying to you. Not only do they try and fulfill a system of hierarchy by rising to the top, they also lie about their identity.
I am really, really excited to get to know all of you guys and to hang out with Alex, my co, for the whole summer because he's really awesome and we are going to be like a ninja fighting awesome cool team. And also, I've never been to Gesher. How about that? That's going to be really, really fun to see. I'm obsessed with lakes. I do not like pools, so I'm extremely happy that you guys don't have a pool. We're going to have fun with that.
Well, first of all, I'm really, really excited to like, meet everybody, to properly meet Julie, obviously get in contact, getting to know each other, to meet her more, to meet you guys, to return to Gesher because I had an absolutely fantastic summer last time. And just, I'm really excited to like, be in the Dats land and like, have our own little camp and do our own things and like have really fun nights and really fun days and all that sort of stuff. That's what I'm really, really buzzing for. I can't wait. I really, really want to get that going. So yeah, this is it. So hopefully you all get in contact with us and you're all really buzzing for the summer like me and Julie are. And keep in contact and hope you enjoy our little video.
I'm so excited to be your mancha with Alex. We're gonna put on a rowdy show. It's gonna be really fun. And we're gonna learn a lot. And we're gonna play a lot. And I'm gonna learn a lot. And you're gonna learn a lot. And it's gonna be so fun. Yay! Woo! Yay! Woohoo! Yeah!